we know we're Polynesians. Nobody shares the brotherhood like we do.
When you leave this island, you're not from Leone, Samoana, or Tafuna. The truth is, you're from Samoan.
We throw the ball in tight spaces.
In the Samoan culture, respect is everything. You know, that's the way we approach the game as well. We respect every play that we're in by way of showing signs of humility, you know, and hard work.
Kids, we all know, have the potential to be great football players. Athletically, the kids are off the chart just by nature. You know, they're just born that way.
Such a connection in the Samoan tradition that goes above and beyond sports. That's Fa Samoa, so he says, blood, sweat. Tomorrow when we leave, we cry. Every day was just pure love, most importantly from the kids.
When we had an opportunity to really talk to the kids and look at these kids and look at them in the eye, you really saw a fire.
It's kind of hard for people to understand that, because it'd be like taking seven of your biggest rivals and you put them all in one stadium, yet all these guys are singing together, they're holding each other's hand in prayer.
When they were doing the besé before and after the games and the prayer, there might have been seven different high schools out there, but it was just one group of people. And we were there for the love of the game.
I learned so much more about myself, my culture, my homeland, and the Manoa Islands in Ta'u. I learned so much more about our people. I learned so much more about the real Fa'a Samoa.
Trace our roots all the way back to the Maori, down to
amazing, extremely emotionally moving visit at the cannery. It was just amazing, just like the people that were out there, just with so much smile, so much support, so much love. You're seeing like the blue collar workers of Samoa, really. It was moving for me, especially just because, you know, playing in Pittsburgh, we represent blue collar America. And that's what our country is built on, the mentality of the Pittsburgh people and even Pittsburgh in general. It's gonna be really sad leaving today. It's truly, truly our homeland.